Do you know any wedding? Oh, no, look out. What's going on? I don't know anything about this, ladies and gentlemen. All I know is that we're going to have a bit of a Mozart's Horn Concerto No. 4 Rondo. Are you going to take over here, Jules, or do you want me to? What?
Well, yes, I can take over.
You're going to take over? Because I haven't got a clue what's going on here. I was at band practice. She said, well, we got this special thing they're going to do this evening, and she's going to take over. Some. What have we got here, Liz? Right, yeah. I'll leave it to you, Jules. Do you want my microphone?
I've got one here, I think, yes. Yeah. I can't see anything.
I'll leave the main woman to tell you all about it.
Mozart is perhaps one of the things that the horn players always want to play. And they've been vying for position. In fact, during rehearsal, the poor band haven't been knowing what's been going on. Each week, a different one of them's had a go at it. And they've been doing it on their own instruments. But we thought it would make it a bit more interesting if we did it on an authentic, original instrument of the time. So we have here a natural horn, which has no valve, so it makes playing quite difficult. But, you know, they think they can do it. We're about to find out, because they've never tried the natural horn, and we're going to audition them one at a time. And now we're about to find out just how good they really are. Right, who's up first? Right, Rob Hall we have first. No vowels, nowhere to hide. No vowels. Right. No, bits missing. As far as you're concerned, bits missing. Right. I have to say the band doesn't know what's going to happen here either. That could have gone better, couldn't it? Who's next? Do we have anybody else brave enough? They're cowering around the corner back there. Oh, hello, Peter. Here we are. Pete, most commonly you'll find running around here with a scooter or something. We always make him do something daft, but this time we're actually going to let him play a horn. How are you going?
Are you up for this?
No problem.
You're going to show him that stuff?
No problem.
Well, it was an improvement, but let's face it, he's been playing a bit longer than most of us, hasn't he? Pete? Get back in there. Oh, who have I got out here? Oh, we've got Andy Ratcliffe now. Okay. What do you reckon? Because there's still one more horn player out there. So, yeah, we'll hold him in reserve. We just have one more now. We'll have Jason Hughes next, I think.
Okay. I want to
said a whim, and I had to obey it, to buy a French horn from a second hand shop. I polished it up and I started to play it, in spite of the neighbours who begged me to stop. That horn, I know I was using it yesterday. I found that horn was a bit of a devil to play. So awfully wound to give me a sound, a beautiful sound, so rich and round. All the hours I had to spend before I mastered it in the end. But that was yesterday, and just today I looked in the usual place. There was my case, but the horn itself was missing. Where can it have gone? Hasn't anyone seen my horn? Where can it have gone? Yes, I know, now I know, I'm unable to play my allegro. Who's my bad horn? I bet you a quid, somebody did. Knowing I found a concerto and wanted to play it, afraid of my talent to play in the hall. But early today, to my art, it meant late, it had vanished away like the tune of the door. Now someone's got it. Where is it? It's hiding. Where are you hiding it? Someone's got it. Is it back here? Is it back here? Who was here? Did you steal the French horn? That was him. Did you steal it? No, it was that way, is it? I'll find it in a minute. Was it you? I don't know what you're like. Now you look guilty. What about you? Yeah, you're always a bad suspect every time. Yeah. You bad person. It's probably around here somewhere. I've lost that horn, I know I was using it yesterday. I've lost that horn, found that horn gone. There's not much hope of getting it back, though I'd willingly pay a reward. I knew some hearty folks whose party jokes pretended to hunt with a corn. Got away, was it one of them took it away? Will you kindly return that horn? Where is the devil who pinched my horn? I'll tell the police I want that French horn back. I miss his music more and more and more. Without that horn, I'm feeling sad and so forlorn. I found a concerto I wanted to play it, displaying my talent to play in the horn. But early today, to my utter dismay, it had totally vanished away. I practiced the horn and was willing to play it, but somebody took it away. I practiced the horn and was willing to play it, but somebody took it away. My neighbor's asleep in his bed. I'll soon make him wish he was dead. I'll take up the tuba instead. Wah, wah.